remember you, man.
Cotton, man.
Damn, you were
I mean, it was all right.
You worked today, Carl.
Well, I guess so. You got me hauling all this equipment out your shit.
Oh, man.
But I mean, it was all right.
It was all right, eh?
Yeah, it was all right. That was better than cutting grass.
Hey, we did good.
Yeah, me. You got to start doing this a little more often.
Oh, yeah. Put that in there right there. Yeah, put that in there. We did good. Oh, yeah.
But I ain't gonna lie, you walking around with your pen and your pad, though. I don't like that.
You got me doing the dirty work. When you the owner, Kosh, you can do that when you the owner.
Yeah, but come on, let's talk about some pen.
Well, we can talk about pen in the truck. Yeah, get in the truck. Let's talk about it.
Oh yeah, just did it, Pete. Oh, we did it together. This is where the grass get green, man. Look, we made $3,000. $3,000, boy. $3,000, I told you I make bank. I told your fucking big bank like that. Man, that's all I had to do was welcome to my world, baby. Yo, take your cut, take your cut like that. Oh, yeah, I take care of my employees, cuz.
Oh, boy, I know you fucking lied. Give me $100 and some $1 bills.
You ungrateful son of a gun.
But gonna sit up there and put some band around there like to make that look cute for me, boy.
What the hell you pay me? Wait, what you pay me when I work for you $100?
Yeah, but that was when you was coming with me.
But at least I give you 100 goddamn ones.
Yeah, but you did this stuff. No, this ain't gonna work, look.
And then look, I'm done with you after today. I got you a candy. I got your ring pop. Your favorite candy.
What the fuck I look like sucking on some fucking ring pop?
Look, I heard, man, didn't you say you like
some
ring pop?
Some fucking ring pop sours.
Oh, goddamn. Are you ungrateful?
You know what? I can't deal with you.
Oh, goddamn. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, bro, I'm taking my $100 now.
But when you try to help your people. You're trying to help your people.
Oh, goddamn, man.
You
ain't nothing but a shine.
Well, guess what? You lazy ain't a goddamn way. I don't need you.
I'm going to get a Mexican.
The hell with you.
Get your Chula Vista.
Oh, goddamn it.